I received her final message about 4 or 5 weeks ago, somewhere between Munich and Hamburg. Why she left back then, I still don't know. With a ache tearing up my body, felt so low and grossly incomplete, so bitter and so faithless. My hands don't ever meet. Driving all day long through driving rain, streets so empty, felt like the saddest place I've ever seen. Even the fun fair by the roadside showed no signs of treat. So grotesque, so wasted. My hands don't ever meet. Last night I checked into a motel, can't tell the name, it slipped my mind. I swear the place was fully equal to the one I'd left behind. Somehow it gave me creeps and shivers, and my heart it skipped a beat. So ghostly and so haunting. My hands don't ever meet. My hands don't ever meet. Don't ever meet.